Hello.
We're going to do the sign for?
Lion.
We need two claws. And our claws need to be facing us. Now, we then put them at the top of our head and go round the outside of the lion's face. We turn our claws away and two little circles, one hand, then the other hand. That's a sign for lion.
Yeah.
Let's do it again. Hands facing back the way. Round the outside of the lion's head. Turn the claws round. The lion. One more time. Lion.
Ah!